French guys we finally after multiple times trying to get inside this freaking band hospital, guys. We finally found a way inside this freaking hospital, guys. It's a very high risk because even now I'm gonna get coached by security guys. We gonna have trouble right now because they gonna hold us with them till the cops arrive, and then when the cops arrive, guys, the cops will take us to the police bureau, you know, and we have to pay a ticket for about 350 euros, guys. That's a lot of money, man. So I don't want to pay that freaking ticket, guys. I don't want to pay 350 euros, guys. That's a very lot of money just to explore an abandoned freaking hospital, guys. And many always, guys, is actually still above board, guys. What's made this space so scary and very risky, guys, because we don't know where the security is. And also, the first time we tried to get inside this freaking abandoned hospital, guys, we actually got coached by security, and they told us, guys, that it's not smart to get inside because some days police are doing trainings here, guys, shooting trainings and trainings with their police dogs, you know. But I don't know if that's true or not, because maybe they can say that, but to us, to make us scared. So we definitely not gonna try to get inside anymore. But now, guys, it's literally now. Don't be shocked, but it's now literally the freaky seventh time that we now came back to this place to explore right now. So smash the like button, guys. It's a very high risk movie, so yeah, I'm not if you're gonna kind of explore the guys without trouble. So but let's find out together. Let's go to the video. All right, guys, I don't know where the heck we are going right now. I'm gonna follow Rodrigo because we're gonna explore first the upper side, upper floors, guys, right now. It's so cool and the light is still warm here, but we need to be very quiet. And actually, there was that sound. We need to be very, very careful, guys. The hell is that for thing here? I have a full charge battery here now, guys. It's now almost 3 a.m. How are we now, guys? We're now freaky, guys, on the freaky. Which floor is this? We're now on the fifth floor right now, guys. Definitely need to come back on another time and date. I know what the heck it is, guys, but it's just like someone is there. Look to the window and I know what the heck it is. Looks like a sort of generator, I don't know. Alright. cell phone right now. My lighter on cell phone. So you have to see a little thing by now. What is that? Yo, look guys, even the freaking elevators are still working. But I'm not gonna risk to take the elevators, maybe when we are inside the freaking elevator, guys. It can be blocked or something by some errors, you know? There's a bit of a fear from the city right now. No one is on the streets right now. That's normal because it's almost 3 a.m. But we gotta go back down, downstairs, yeah? Because all the upper floors, guys, actually some sleeping room, you know? For the patients, but it's all empty. So we're gonna try and find a morgue, okay? Or a hallway where the light is still working. That'll be cool. Right. I know I can't use my lighter now because there's actually a bad time. Oh, yeah. Wait. Right, guys, I have now a hallway with stairs and the light is still working. So we have good luck right now. I'm gonna follow my pal Vivo right now again. There's now actually a door from the fourth floor. Oh, and here's now pitch black again. What the hell? You call an elevator? Yo, no way. Dude! You're freaking kidding me? Mm-hmm. You're a savage dude, you know that? There's open guys in town. Some big bounce there in the forum. Oh, do you have guns? I can take your time. They're the first guy, guys. Saw that. is for the cleaning service here. Look at the cleaning service. So there's actually the cleaning service guys from the hospital. Crazy. Safe door, dude. It's closing again. What the hell? Look at this, guys. Look, it's closing. Dude, I don't trust this man. Seriously, such a big ass door, guys, for nothing. That's nuts. Alright guys, now back to the zero floor right now. The floor where we actually got in. This is operation room here, yeah. So guys, this was actually an operation room here, but they moved the table. It was actually pretty sad. Crazy place here. discuss all the stuff here. I mean, most of the shares. Alright guys, we did it guys, and I will definitely come back another day at daytime guys. Sure, you will see way more, I'm glad that you actually found. Oh wait, that is actually red light guys, that the power was still working. And we saw some crazy things together with our fams. I'm glad we got to get inside right now, and that I can take you with me to this crazy unit guys. So definitely smash a big like right now guys, like you never did before. Also, let me know comments below if you saw or heard anything in the background, guys, that I didn't hear in real life. Please let me know comments below. I really appreciate it. Also, follow me on all my social media, guys, especially Twitter and Instagram, because I have some cool pictures waiting of this hospital for your family. So yeah, that is actually a scary, but awesome exploration, guys. And yeah, if you enjoy this type of videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel, guys. Put notifications on. So you will see way more epic videos in the future guys. And actually as first, if you have the notification on. So that's actually nice, right? Also, if you want to support me a little bit guys, feel free to donate something small. Every single bit helps me a lot. Also, if you want to buy some of the merch, it's all in the description guys. So yeah, I will put all the video links of La Banda Hospitals I did. And description below. So if you love abandoned hospital exploration guys, this is the moment, go check out the description and you'll find all my abandoned hospitals I did. But there's actually another one. If you haven't smashed a like on all the other videos guys, do it right now. Also do it on this video now. Let's get this video 80 likes, because we legit risk our freedom, you know. Because like I said, a mentor guys, there's actually a higher risk abandoned hospital guys to actually doing like security says to me that the police doing some police training here with shooting, you know, and police dogs as well. Also, if you're gonna get coached by security, they will call the cops and they will hold us till the cops arrive, and then we have some serious trouble guys. Like I said, you have to pay a ticket for about 350 euros guys. Actually very much, very a lot of money guys. So I'm not that rich, so I couldn't afford to pay 350 euros guys. So anyways guys, enough talking about now. It's your boy Jeff as well. Thanks for being part of this exploration, and I'm gonna see you in another one, another day, and another apartment building. Peace.